Right now, we're back.
Turn up your radio.
With 2011 NBA Award winner for the best mixtape DJ.
Let's get it.
He's DJ Jerry, bitch. A.K.A. DJ Jerry Springer. A.K.A. the official DJ for the bad bitches. Mixtape Trappers Radio, you fucking dork.
Yeah, but shit, man. All Stars have reached a million views, man. How did y'all feel like when that happened? Like, y'all ain't give a fuck, like,
no, we care.
We care.
Like, but I mean, me and bro, like, a lot of stuff don't really, like, we don't react to a lot of stuff. Like, we don't be geeked about stuff.
That's how people
stuff.
Get
big-headed. Like, people that, like, you think we turned up, but we just, like, we hit a million. We like, hey, we gotta keep working, though. Like, we hit a million views, that's one video.
Right.
We got, what, and 7, 8 other videos on YouTube people, that's still trying to get
we had people
views.
Knock us, too.
Like what? Like what?
We had features.
And then it became,
you know, they're trying to spare us to Montana. We were like, why we both just can't be great? Why we just can't both hit a million views and y'all be happy that the city hit a million views? It's just like, I don't know.
No, we got a lot of videos from hitting a million views.
Yeah.
So it was like, stay down at like 500 or some thousand right now. And that's in 4 months.
Our last video just did like 205 in a month. So it's like, you know, it's progressing. So I guess we ain't really too geeked about it because we know what the future is.
We know what's coming. Yeah.
Right.
If we stay how we is, so.
Stay consistent.
Stay consistent.
You already know what the fuck it is, man. DJ Jerry, man. MT, the Marshall Twins, man. Let's get it. DJ Jerry, Mixtape Trappers Radio, episode 7. Let's get it.
They told me, you know, damn, all they told me.